Today on Oahu, Pearl Harbor survivor and veteran Sterling Cale will be laid to rest at the Hawaii State Veterans Cemetery in Kaneohe. Cale served his country during three wars, World War II, the Korean War, and the Vietnam War. Cale was a longtime volunteer for the National Park Service and the Pearl Harbor National Memorial. He died in January at the age of 102. Today, he will be buried alongside his wife, Victoria.